It's time for an MTM Quick Clip. Let's just jump right into it.
This one's for all my motovlogging friends out there. Now, it's no big secret, when I'm not creating YouTube videos, I like to watch YouTube videos, especially motovloggers, from the big cats down to the little guys. And definitely one of my go-to motovloggers is Canadian Komote Rider. This cat rides his Ninja ZX6 like it was meant to be ridden. He rides his bike off-road into the mountains. Boom! It's totally cool. I know, right? Awesome. And another super, super cool thing, not only does he ride here in Canada, he also rides in the Philippines. And for you delinquents out there, he even gets hassled by the man.
Stop. Remember me? Yeah. What's up? So, I pulled
you. I know, some super sweet action. And you know what's cool? I got a real sneaky suspicion that he's got a dirt bike lined up for this summer. I can't say, can't deny it, it's all hearsay at this time. So he can take you up into those mountains in Merritt, way back in the backcountry. It's gonna be super awesome. Make sure you jump over there, check out his channel, and hit that subscribe button. Us small YouTubers need every single hand we can get. But before you go to his channel, make sure you smash the subscribe button down below on my channel. That way you're not going to miss out on any of the action I've got planned coming up. See you in the next video.
The best piece of advice I have for someone trying to succeed in the film industry or any creative space is, if you're doing what everyone else is doing, you're doing it wrong.
Do it.